Now, listen, apparently, Alex Jones has been having some technical difficulties with the videos that he created around Pizzagate, particularly the technological difficulties has hit his organization shortly after a man with a gun went into the pizza restaurant in question looking for the secret dungeon which held the children who were part of this pedophile ring. Then somehow the pizza restaurant got rid of its cellar, and there was no cellar by the time he got there. They must have gotten tipped off. But
get rid of the cellar now.
Just to just
bring the shovels.
But just to help out Alex Jones, we have been able to find the audio of the video that he has had technical difficulties with since that time it came down. The Right Wing Watch noted that that some of his videos have been scrubbed. I wonder. Well, look, one of two things have happened. Either one, they're having technical difficulties, and we owe it to our fellow YouTuber radio host to help out here. Or two, they've got to him. And maybe Alex Jones has turned. Maybe he's now in part of Clinton Inc. I anticipate him.
Like the scene in The Matrix where he's just like, I know this is all fake. This isn't real steak. Those aren't real girls over there, but you know what? Fuck it. I don't care. I love it.
I took the blue pill or the red pill. I took whatever pill was going to keep me here. And then I pulled down this video. Unfortunately, we only have audio of it now.
Resistance to tyrants is obedience.
A message to Hillary.
It's Alex Jones.
You can run on.
When I think about all the children Hillary Clinton has personally murdered and chopped up and raped, I have zero fear standing up against her. Yeah, you heard me right. Hillary Clinton has personally murdered children.
Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell.
I just can't hold back the truth anymore. Hillary Clinton is one of the most vicious serial killers the planet's ever seen.
He's really good at radio.
Let me tell you something. I have zero fear in saying this, although I probably will pull this down. Totally without fear
totally
of saying
unprompted.
This publicly,
totally.
But we'll pull it down. In fact,
totally
you know what?
Way.
Hold on for a second. Everything I say now, I want you to run a song underneath it. So when I pull it down, I have the excuse that it was a copyright violation.
Cash's estate is part of the globalist conspiracy.
Well, let me just tell you, before he goes to that excuse, because now somebody who's actually saved this, he could keep it up, it just wouldn't be monetized. If you're going to play that music, you can keep it up, it just can't be monetized.
Well, what would be the fun of that?
Well, I have 0% fear, but like 110% profit motive.
I'm sending.
So I'm balancing those two things out. That puts me around 55%.
I'm just glad we could replay it to help our do our bit for the info war.
Yeah, I agree. I'm
that
also,
one's on us.
I'm sending Hillary.
Don't worry about the bandwidth charges. It's on us, my man.
I'm sending Hillary Clinton a very sharply worded letter about how on earth maybe she should have spent a little bit less time slaughtering children at pizza parlors and a little bit more time campaigning in Michigan and Wisconsin.
Absolutely.
Because I'm frankly, this ruthlessness seems to have no effect on good get-out-the-vote operations.
Well, do you think that the serial murdering that she was involved in with the children was basically just trying to suppress their vote?
I think that Bill balanced it all so well, and she thought that she could do it like him. But she doesn't have the same kind of skills.
No. It's not easy to be a world-renowned serial killer.
Let's serial kill some children.
So much easier to be a serial killer if you're just not as recognizable.
The thing you want to do to keep your cover as a serial killer is to run for the major public office.
Hey, it's Sam Seder. Why don't you subscribe to this channel? You can do so right over here. Subscribe.